Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the one and only Russo's on the Bay, and welcome to Tara and Eric's wedding celebration. We are MVP Entertainment for tonight. If you have any requests through the course of the evening, please feel free to step up and let us know. But right about now, we're about to begin with our grand entrance and welcome some special people into the room. So we're going to ask all of our friends and family to please kindly rise at your seats and give your attention to the main doorways. So if you came to have a good time with your bride and groom all night long, and if you see everybody's hands up high in the air, put them up to the meet. Let's go! We're going to party tonight. First up, I need a nice loud round of applause for our beautiful bride's mom in the house tonight. It's started by our proud stepdaughter, Court. Make some noise for Paula. Everybody keep those hands clapping high for our bride's dad, Frank, escorted by his grandchildren, Mia and Ella. Come on, everybody, nice round of applause for our proud parents. And a nice round of applause for my groom's parents, Mr. and Mrs. Peter Oatman. Applause for all of our proud parents in the house tonight. Next up, a nice round of applause for my future Mr. Marathon and my future Mr. Universe, your flower girls, your ring bearer, Julia, Grace, and Bruce. Come on, everybody, make some noise for my little people. So ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you your bridal party tonight. Everybody get your hands up high for my first couple, Nicole and Guy. Hands up, let's go, come on. Guy makes a lane on the dance floor. Next up, a nice round of applause for Danielle and Riley. We've all been waiting for. If you're ready for your bride and groom, somebody make some noise in the house. We're going to ask everybody to give their attention to the center of our dance floor. If you have a camera or a cell phone, now's a good time to get it ready. The moment you've all been waiting for. The reason you're here tonight, celebrating the love of two special people in your life. Raise those hands, everybody, clap your hands in the sky, let's go, put them up! Everybody make some noise on the floor if you're ready for your bride and groom. If you're ready to party all night with your bride and groom, so get your hands up high, clap your hands to the beat, let's go.